that. Now I got this shirt, so it's time for some more Mike Jackson reaction. This time it's Michael Jackson. So, I was waiting all day to do this, but fuck it, I just want to get this out the way, and I'm ready to see this one. So, I've seen D&B react to a top 10 Michael Jackson reaction. They also had a top 20 Michael Jackson song reaction. But I went for the big top 30 Michael Jackson reaction, because you can't have just 10 or 20 Michael Jackson songs in one video. You have more than that. So, this is the top 30 Michael Jackson videos. Because, come on, the King of Bach has too much hits for you to just put, leave it at just freaking 20. Let's do this. Now, this song ruined me, especially watching the performance he did live, Little Robot. They going Motown Michael too. See, this is why I say you can't have a top 20 or top 10 Michael Jackson. They got throwing the Motown Michael in there too, like doing his solo, doing his Jackson 5 days. Michael, come on. This is like, I actually fucked with this song. It was Lil Michael to fill. This is Lil Michael getting a little mature. One more chance, Ella. One more chance, Ella. This is my song. I like the video. Hey, the audience was on stage and he's dancing as always. It's a lot of Deja's album too. See? Young Michael. Well, this is the older Michael, but it's still Motown Michael. My brother favorite song. Yeah,
Okay.
It was the Follow Someone. That's my favorite one. So, I like the Earth song better. Yeah, they better have that one here. And they bet. Hold up before. Yes, thank you. Hold on, tell me. Thank you for playing the console version. Thank you for playing the console version. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh my god, you didn't play the now nervous footage version of that shit. Thank you. Oh, before I go, this one song better not be in number one. I know the video was the top sphere of all time, but you better not put that song in number one. Cause the video say that damn song. You don't see it. But thank you for not playing the video version of it. Play the live video from the Moonwalker movie. Thank you. You sweating, Damien sweating his oh my god, his girl's falling out. Damien sweating off his pink and makeup off. Oh my god. My shit right here. Ben. Yeah, throw it in there. I finally heard the older Michael sing. I love that way better. I'm an older Michael fan. It don't sound that sad when old Michael singing too. Yes! Ooh. And in the top two, his top ten is a... At least my song is in top ten. Who's bad? Yes! See, this should have been the last one I saw when DB watched top 10. This one did justice. I like it. Except they better put one son to one. Yay! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you for not putting this at number one. Thank you. Because this is Michael Jackson's top 30 songs, not video. Thank you for not putting this number one. I like the video, but the song was, the video say the song. It was a hot song, but it wasn't better than his other songs. So yes. Ooh, and this is one of my favorite songs over this too. I'm even more happy. Let's do it. Yeah, yo! Hold on, I gotta throw it. Now, when I do this one, I gotta throw the shirt on. Sorry, I gotta throw the shirt for this one. The shirt goes on for this one. I'm sorry. This is over. The shirt is on for this one. Run that back a little bit to the Thriller part. Hold up. Run that back a little bit to Thriller. There you go.
Get out of the way.
Here we go. Yeah! But how the fuck this get up here? Top. No matter. At least still is number one. Ooh, what is number one now? I hope it's Billie Jean. I hope it's Billie Jean. This number three? Ooh. I got this down here. I did through it already. There's a... See, baby, number one, black and white, so I know what number one is. Let's get it. Yes, this was a good pick here. This was a good pick. I like this one. This is very cool. Very cool. Hercules. This was so good. Oh, man. One, they didn't put Thriller at number one. Good. Because Thriller was a number one video, not song. Number two, they put Don't Stop Till You Get Up on Thriller. Yes. Whew. And Billie Jean's number one was awesome. put a good workout. This is Michael Jackson. Oh, man. You know, I'm a fan of Michael Jackson. Whew. So, do y'all agree with the top 30? And they threw some songs in. Was on the other top 10s. I wonder what that 1220 and D&B did. I wasn't hoping that did good. But, awesome. Awesome lineup. It's your boy T-Rex signing off. One love.